Now comes the real fun. The perfect place for your demise. Let the show begin!
You're kidding! I have to fight him?
Your tenacity. Futile. I've ever seen! Don't let her get away with that! The dilly down. Finish this! creature. Such a disappointment! No matter. Your imminent demise is inevitable.
is just over there.
Isn't here.
So, you don't have the purifying crystal?
Of course not. For that, you'll have to go deeper. Much deeper. Poor Rose. She can't trust anyone.
Why are you doing this?
No one loves you. And when you're dead, no one will care! Enough games. Now you'll drown. I came first.
First?
Why does she only want you?
What are you talking about?
Look at you! You are beyond worthless!
Seriously, what is your problem?
Just so greedy. So many friends that it's never enough! Where do you think you are? enemies here.
Enough of this shit!
Evelyn? That little girl? You will never leave! Never! I have been such a good girl!
Don't give up, Rose. Find that crystal.
Rose!
Get away from my daughter! Stay away from my family! Rose, come on.
You can't escape from us.
Ethan, persistent as always.
Dad!
Rose, now's your chance. Go live a normal life. Make friends. No one will ever call you a freak again.
But...
Rose, just go!
I don't want to leave you!
I know. I love you. But I need to know that you're safe. So please, just...
Ethan, you insolent pest!
I got this. Get out of here!
You think your powers will allow you to stand against me in the heart of my domain? Foolish little girl.
Look how intent you were on my throwing them away? Ah! I think they just might. I won't let you do this!
And even if you were to survive, what would be the point? You can't save your father. You are of two different worlds. What is this? There is nothing. This will all soon be. How about this? How do you possess such power? It took so much to lure me, but you're incredible! Well,
effort. I change your mind when I put an end to your plans!
Now! Become. Come! Be by my side! You will fall! I cultivated this world within the Megamycete to resurrect my sweet daughter. But no matter how many vessels I've created, none had the power to reach her. That is why it must be you. You are the only one who can bring her back to me. Whatever it takes, whatever I must do, I will see this through. Your time is at an end. Why do you fight me? Let's see this power. This is the end.
Let me dodge this!
Ha ha ha! need. Won't give up. You really are strong. That stubborn love shines inside, makes you the perfect vessel.
Hey, sweetie.
Oh my God!
You're so grown up. And even though I wasn't there with you, I've always watched over you. I'm so sorry I couldn't protect you.
All you've ever done is protect me.
No. Not this time. You lost your chance. I'm so sorry.
No. It was my choice. And I don't regret it one bit. If I had left you, then we never would have had this chance to talk face to face. So it's okay. I'm okay.
I'm so proud of you. I'm so very proud of you. Love you, Rose.
I love you too, Dad. I'm back.
I'm back. Do you think the little boy will be able to touch the moon?
Nobody can touch the moon. It's too far away.
Wait, what if he has a rocket ship?
Okay, then he can touch it, but it'd be very, very cold.
You were being silly. I don't think the moon feels like
Dad. Happy birthday.
Sorry I missed last week. I have a lot of tests coming up. You know how it is. Talk of the goddamn devil. Duty calls. I love you.
Yeah, I found her. Where else? Today of all days. We have a situation. You're needed, Evelyn.
Don't you ever call me that again.
Whoa, it's just a joke, Rose.
I can show you things even Chris doesn't know I can do.
We have a clear shot.
Stand down. I can handle it.
Way to keep it together, Rose.
You're a lot like him, you know?
I know.